BBC introducing
in Hereford and Worcester.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to KJM Studios here in Hereford. This next group are a three-piece. They each played in separate funk, hip-hop and punk bands since they were kids, and they hated each other with a passion. They met and clashed again a few years later when their friends started to mingle with each other, and they realised that they were flogging a bit of a dead horse here, so they bought a couple of crates and sorted it all out during the summer, and they're now recording all of their music in Cal's spare room. They're split between Hereford and Wellington. Put your hands together for Rope and Fields!
All right, we're going to play some songs for you. The first one's called Trickle.
Trickle, crooked in memory, got a gaffer tape membrane, same old recipe, got a list of the hopefuls, the words he had said to me, hand over hand for a pipe, wouldn't necessary, difficult to change and easy, go get a, got a raincoat on, and you should know better, got an infant style, and a painting sweat, a man in which mother, father, I'm a right, you
the
a left.
The water's cold, ice cold, cold, ice cold.
Precious measure by me and you together, whatever the weather, it's mine. It's like a pleasure and a tickle of the feather, and a whatever's endeavor, much more clever than waiting for a fool. Trendset, if trends are leather and leather, warm on a cowskin, sipping on heaven. But I gotta leave for work at 7:30, but it doesn't seem to tremble till 11:15.
The water's cold, ice cold. Cold, ice cold. The water's cold, ice cold. I wouldn't have it any other way.
How we gonna figure it out?
I got less than a little piece of thorn, and I'm not waiting for it now.
I'm not waiting for it now.
You got more or less what was expected, and how we gonna figure it out?
Figure it out.
The water's cold, ice cold. Cold, ice cold. The water's cold, ice cold. I wouldn't have it any other way. Cold, ice cold. Cold, ice cold. The water's cold. Have it any other way.
Thanks very much. Cheers. Right, what's the next one called? Lesion. Yeah. It's about being young and angry and stuff and being like, ah, world, hate you. Want to change you, but then thinking, probably don't. No, it's fine.
Glass half full or glass half empty, smash the pan. Have you got down plenty? Spill the beans or do brand new jeans? Find out what you need. I don't need it. Strainers, haters, fakers, clips all. Most importantly, critters, it needs resolve, lips or confidence. Being a fool and saying who your best mate is. Wits or whispers, I mean it. Be throwing the questions or what you believe in. Disregarding all that you ever achieving. And you got a book and you wrote for the treason. Head of respect and heart of the legions. Have it all for nothing but a convenient reason.
You cannot be broken in two halves and never feel the same inside your world. Don't confuse us with emotion, it's not the same. And I hope you never change, I hope you never change.
Tip of tongue, forcible, that's before we bought retorts that hurt much. Trust seems awkward, don't play anymore. What do you think that you are laughing for? When I was younger, I was a cocky little titch. Always nice with a million tricks, but down that stupid ugly tree. Telling pretty girls not to stick touch me. And I practiced falling in love on purpose. I thought it meant that the future would hurt less often. Made me feel a little bit less worthless. And you got a book and you wrote for the trees. And had a respect and heart after lesions. Have it all for nothing but a convenient reason.
We cannot be broken in two halves. I never feel the same inside your world. Don't confuse us with emotion, it's not the same. And I hope you never change, I hope you never change.
We cannot be broken in two halves. And I never
feel the same inside your world. Don't confuse us with emotion, it's not the same. And I hope you never change, I hope you never change.
That's the sound of Rope and Field here at KJM Studios down the bottom of Sweetman's Yard here in Hereford. Rope and Field, where's that come from?
We had the band name a long time before we had the band.
We were just trying to think of something that sounded nice, to be honest.
Yeah.
It doesn't sound nice, it sounds suicidal.
Yeah, well, I don't think there's much you can hang yourself from in a field.
There's a tree.
Oh, yeah.
It's not rope and trees.
Okay. No, so that's not what the meaning of it is.
No,
I would say the real reason, but it's all boring and corporate.
And I like your biography saying that you didn't really like, well, that's not true, is it?
No.
It was completely random, because like we did a practice before we went to college. We're like, oh, should we see what we can come up with?
Yeah.
And then like after uni and that, I got Chris to pull down his recording thing that he had. It was really
got like a really weird old 8-track that's like on top of my shelf, really dusty,
that we recorded a practice on, and Chris played it back and we were like, why didn't we become a band?
The backing to it is really indie, yet you're coming along bringing in a whole hip-hop element.
Yeah.
You know, you should be going away writing dirty bass beats really, but I like the fact that you kind of fused the two together.
It doesn't come together from like want to be like clever with it or anything. It's just that like it's kind of what we all kind of like, and that's
nice. Started learning classically, so I try and put a lot of classical stuff in there, like influences and things like that, and a bit of funk as well.
Alright. Yeah. You're probably listening to like Dr. Dre and Eminem, are you?
I like Eminem, but I don't really listen to that stuff. Kind of more like independent rap, an American rapper from like miles away that I don't know about anything about their life. But what really kind of inspires me, and kind of more like, I guess, like UK rap and kind of like Scroobius Pip and stuff like that.
Is there songs that he's come up with lyrics and you think, I really don't want my name to be against this?
No, it's not like that kind of rap.
No. Okay. I always kind of write it like about something you genuinely talk about in a conversation.
So songs about the weather?
Yeah. That was one song we played today. It's kind of like about Sam came up with the chorus and just showed me it.
I just wanted to come up with a catchy riff and I was thinking about music as I was getting in the shower, and that's where the whole ice cold water came from. It's nothing clever. Yeah.
And then when I heard it, I was like, I'd recently had some plumbing work done, and like that
rock
was
and roll.
I know, that's just what's in my mind, and I don't know. I find the whole situation of someone being in my house that I didn't know quite strange and weird, but it's really normal as well. So I just wanted to kind of write about that.
Yeah, I definitely can't imagine Jay-Z writing a song about the plumbing.
No.
And I'm told that you're not a stranger to KJM either. This is where you do all your rehearsing. Little did I know when I asked you to come on down. Yeah. I thought I'd be ending up giving you like a complex set of directions.
Yeah, we've got lots the first time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
How often are you down here then?
Once a week, something
like that. Yeah. This is actually the first time we played all together, like in front of people, isn't it? We've done like a couple of acoustic sets.
And how does it feel to kind of throw these songs, your little babies, out in front of the listening public?
It's just fun to play, so.
All right.
We're doing our first gig tomorrow in Cardiff.
Yeah.
Why Cardiff? And how did you get that?
I used to go to uni there. There's like a pub nearby that's basically the student union for the atrium.
Well, good luck with that.
Thank
it's blowing a gale, so hopefully you manage to get there, because it's always raining in Wales.
Yeah.
And if it's windy here, it's a monsoon over there. So yeah, thanks for making some great sounds.
Thank you very much. Thanks for having us.
BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Marston.
Be part of it.
I ain't got nothing.
nothing and you ain't got nothing, so don't you go dreaming with that. A link for your heart and a good place to start with a reasonable, measurable doubt. Cause I ain't got anything that you can measure, so guess look and luck. And I got exams, got fast money scams, and I'll only be passing a buck. Nah, but what does it matter? Positions are scattered, I'll never leave you in that mess. And I keep you so close with those leering blokes, and I bought you that party dress. And there's no need for distress unless you are depressed. I guess that you're stressing, you know that I'm trying my best. He smiles to the rest of these guests, they think that I'm blessed, but the truth is I'm left with this mess.
Don't drink slow. Queens at the bottom, patriot arm throws. Don't you know? And if you wait, that buzz will go.
And I ain't got reason to believe you're scheming, you're always so true with the punch. Cause you are the laugh of my game and my life, I'm a recently I've had a hunch. That maybe, just maybe, you're driving me crazy and all this shit is just fleeting. And I keep up with your lines, even through stuff as I constantly feel that you're cheating. Me, I have a better place, no being a fresh face. Yeah, I am, but disgrace at this taste, the place by the vodka I chase. And if you want me, you'll just have to drink at my pace.
Don't drink slow. Queens at the bottom, patriot arms throws. Don't you know? And if you wait, that buzz will go. Don't drink slow. Queens at the bottom, patriot arms throws. Don't you know? And if you wait, that buzz will go.
Queens at the bottom, patriot arm throws. She's at the bottom, patriot arm throws. And queens at the bottom, patriot arm throws. She's at the bottom, man. She's at the bottom, man. Queens at the bottom, patriot arm throws. She's at the bottom, patriot arm throws. And queens at the bottom, patriot arm throws. She's at the bottom, man. She's at the bottom, man. Queens at the bottom, patriot arm throws. She's at the bottom, patriot arm throws. Queens at the bottom, patriot arm throws. She's at the bottom, man. She's at the bottom, man. Queens at the bottom, patriot arm throws. She's at the bottom, patriot arm throws. Queens at the bottom, patriot arm throws. She's at the bottom, man. She's at the bottom, man.
Cheers. Thank you. Right, okay, this last one is called Pulled. It's about relationships and stuff.
What's your name and where do you come from? Now what am I supposed to do with that? Two bits of useless information, courtesy of Cilla Black in that format. So you're Rose and you're from Newcastle, name respectable but on a night out, you're a handful. Maybe I'm totally completely wrong and you're a quiet girl who writes love songs. About boys you fell from, you taught English in France. Maybe you like math and tools, contemporary dance. Truth is I couldn't say, things don't work simply. It's a label and it's a proximity. Right, love, what's your name and your number? Okay, minutes a little more to the point. Text her up in a week for a chat. On the weekend, ask around for a film and a joint. Maybe when she says she doesn't like styles or drugs, you realize you made some kind of mistake. Weed's really not a drug now, is it? She's hot, so you say you don't do it that much anyway. And it allows you to open your mind. She says, what? Overeating hip-hop and Adventure Time. You say, what? You don't like Adventure Time? She says, it's alright, but really just to be kind. I don't know. I got a couple of ideas, I'm a noun to the form ever since you know how it goes. I don't know what you want or you need now. I don't know. Simple seconds by me, using different ones now. Watch it close. Oh, you sweet, I'm now sure we'll ship. He shouts from the curb, grabs hold of his. Nah, seriously, is this actually ever worth it? Man, I have a crush to fill, but only when I gain respect first. And if I was a lead, brought some weight on my chest. With my top, I quit for the builder, does it next? And if I did, they just get what they want. A story to tell their friends to build up front. Before I walks in, when you're smiling. I don't know. I got a couple of ideas, I'm an answer to form. With songs, you know how it goes. I don't know what you want or you need now. I don't know. Simple seconds, but I'm using different ones now. Watch it close.
I don't know what you want, no you need, no. I don't know, I don't know, I don't know. Simple seconds, but I'm using different words now. Watch it close. Should have formed one of the songs, you know how it goes. I don't know what you want or you need now. I don't know, wanna know, wanna know. Simple seconds, but I'm using different words now. Watch it close.
Thank you very much to everybody for listening, helping and stuff, so cheers.
BBC introducing in Hereford and Worcester
with Andrew Masters.
I'm Graham from Leicester. They're a very good up and coming band, and good songs and good sound.
What brings you over here to Hereford from Leicester?
We've come to hear one of the bands being recorded here today.
Hi, I'm Rachel from Bewdley. Fantastic, yeah, really good. I particularly liked the last song, can't remember what it was called, but it had a good beat, it was funky, yeah, I liked it.
Okay, what sort of music do you usually listen to?
Varied. I like Laura Marlin a lot, that's who's in my car at the moment.
I'm Jack from Bewdley. Well, yeah, I thought they were really good. They're a nice, funky band, and they seem like friendly people as well.
I'm Robin, I'm from Hereford. I thought they were brilliant. How do I describe their music?
Amazing.
No, it's sort of a bit kind of rocky, but also kind of indie, a bit funky. Yeah, good word.
That's what we'd like to hear. Hi, what's your name? Where are you from?
Hi, I'm Lucy, and I'm from Hereford. I thought they were amazing. Absolutely brilliant.
Listen to the best interviews online.
bbc.co.uk/Hereford and Worcester/introducing.